So I got some brand new bodies and brand new tires. They only look this good once, so might as well film them. Okay, we got satellite. Let's hit start again. Start. Okay. It's too bad that didn't work, because that was a, seemed like a pretty good pass. Recording. Cancel, don't turn off. Okay, stop. Read. There it is. Hope you can see that. New personal best, and this is just on 2S. 89 miles an hour. Hope you can all see that. Max speed. 89. All right, got a new GPS device. Let's hit start. Start. Cold outside, the pavement's cold. Radio range all of a sudden. It was fine, now it's out. iPad. Hopefully it recorded it. Stop and read. Got it in my car because you can't see the screen at all. Mph. Max speed. 89 mph. That's a personal best on 2S. 89 mph. So, been having an issue putting the GPS on this thing. I had it back here. Because there's no room on this car. Motor, batteries, receiver, steering servo, 8 scale speed controller. There's no room to put a GPS on here unless you hang it off the back. And I don't think the car liked it. I needed more weight on the front. So I found this Sky RC performance analyzer. Works pretty good. Already tested it against my Garmin and it was within a half a mile an hour. And it fits perfectly in the front of this car. Yeah, 2S, 7.4 volt. Not sure if you can see that or not. 7.4 volt. All right, let's try this again. stop, read 88, and it was straighter pass 88. It keeps running the 80s, and the battery was not completely charged. It was at 4 volts per cell. Max speed 88. I'm using a Sky RC tester. Thanks for watching.